Hello everyone. In this video I will show you how to get Invisible Intruder achievement. He's not the one I'm worried about. Right. This is a normal playthrough, so I knocked out everyone I can to get the supplies. All I know is we'd better find them. If you're only after the achievement, you can avoid most of the guards and do it much faster. While we are at it, just to make sure.
What the hell? Hey, was it?
It's put me on edge.
So, the ones are battle against the Dark Ones?
Oh, sure as they did.
Those weren't even human, were they? Some kind of monsters?
Yeah.
Yeah, total freaks. Jet black skin, no privates, how they reproduce to
them. I hate about them.
Black eyes with no whites. Yes.
And if one so much as looked
this
at
is God
you,
God.
That's
report
it.
The situation.
Died of pain where you stood.
All clear. Over.
Good riddance. Mutants are trouble waiting
Roger.
To happen.
Over.
Take Mikhail from Belaruskaya. There's this brothel there. He fell hard for one of the whores. He started bullshitting her about getting married, probably to get some freebies off her. So, one day, stupid bitch showed up at one of our border posts looking for Mikhail.
So what? Well, she was good looking and all, but she had a tail.
All whores have tail.
No. A real tail, a little one like a puppy's. They found it taking her measurements at the filtration camp.
And Mikhail,
I heard they were going
it.
To give a clip for every Tommy kill.
That's what Gosh told Huras. He told Mikhail, you're a disgrace to the uniform. You'll punish the bitch or hang next to her tomorrow. So whore begged Mikhail.
I love you, don't kill me. But what's a man to do? Mikhail beat the girl to death with a broom handle, and he got off with a red
dress. She was just
from now on, I'll check for tails first.
One look.
What? What is that?
It's cold again. Is it a threat or what?
Hey, who's that?
Swear ahead.
You fucking freak!
It was just my imagination, after all.
Definitely seems a possibility now.
So, what's the total? First, the birthday party. Did buy several rounds. With wedding fuel tank. And one more for the bar fight. Looks like I'm high and dry.
Deprivation does play its tricks. I wish I had some grub. Drink would hit this spot for sure, too. Hey?
They relieve me soon.
Huh? What? Huh? What?
I surrender, you hear? I surrender! Let the bigwigs duke it out! I've had enough!
And that's it. Thanks for watching.